It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
The employees of the Clockwork Knight Assembly Workshop must regrettably inform you of their immediate resignation. There are no services or amusements here in the Emerald Valley, and the climate is far too humid. And we're also concerned with some of your ethical choices. For example, kidnapping and experimenting on young wizarding students has been a long-time concern of ours.
So, I guess this is where the clockwork nuisances all came from. Ugh.
A tiny, glowy cabbage.
That's new.
A poison flower.
Testing. Ah, it's on. So, you did not fall to your doom as I had planned.
Thank you. have a proposition. We surrender the children to you, and you all leave the kingdom, and we'll never speak of this again.
The only one doing any leaving will be the two of you, in handcuffs.
No one would dare imprison the rightful heir to the throne.
Except the real Knights of the Realm, especially after what you tried to pull at the Bastion of Hope.
Godric, your basilisk failed, and you kept it from me.
I didn't want to disappoint you.
How are we to strategize if I'm not kept up to speed at all times? Turn that thing off. They'll hear us.
Doesn't this look snug and warm?